And we continue our team coverage now live on the American Legion Mall, where people are settling in for a hot night of music under the stars at the Black Expo Music Heritage Concert. RTV6's Rafael Sanchez is there tonight. Rafael.
Hey, Mark, it is so hot on the American Legion Mall that Dominique from Indianapolis has brought her own battery-operated fan to keep cool on this very hot day. Dominique, is it working considering the humidity out here is just deep?
Yes, the humidity is deep, but the fan does help. I come here every year, and I come to have a very good time, so I needed my fan to keep cool.
Well, listen, if you run out of batteries, we have some in the live truck, so come talk to me. We got this? Because I want to show you you're okay tonight. Listen, the American Legion Mall, one of the most beautiful scenic areas in downtown Indianapolis. This is where thousands of people will gather for what? Music. Music is the attraction, Mark, but the heat is the distraction. Let me show you what's happening here throughout the mall area. People are doing their best on this day to keep cool. They have bottled water, as you saw from Dominique, their own battery-powered fans. There are also misting stations here, as well as people just doing the best they can to find some shade. Now, for emergency medical services, they're concerned about this heat wave. They have a number of medics on the scene. They've also deployed extra people. Two Indigo buses have been sent as cooling stations, and as we see in the Indianapolis 500, there are a number of those misting fans hoping to keep cool, people cool on a night like tonight.
Well, it's hot, but it's worth it. We're surrounded by friends, family. It's worth it. So I'm enjoying the experience.
And you have a beautiful fan.
Thank you.
Yeah, don't you think so?
Yes, I do.
Oh, you can keep fanning me. Go ahead. Yes. Thank
and
you.
It works, too.
It works. She is a great fanner.
I've adjusted to the heat. I've been coming out daily for about the last week, and so I'm, you know, I was out earlier today, so the heat, I'm sitting in the shade. I feel pretty good. I got a cool towel on also.
Of course, so we did have a minor medical issue here. EMS was able to respond. The person did not need medical attention, but they're keeping an eye on this, and that's because, Mark, on average, on a day like today, they expect about 3 calls for heat-related incidents. Yesterday, they hit a peak of 6 calls citywide. The numbers today could be somewhat significant, so we'll have to wait till tomorrow to see what happens. Tonight, it's all about music fans having their fans. No, keep fanning, ma'am. You're doing fine. That's a perfect way. Music fans fanning themselves and getting ready for the concert, Mark, that'll begin any minute now. We are live in downtown Indianapolis, Rafael Sanchez, with all the music fans. Now back to you.
You need a big fan like that, Rafael.
Yes.
Thank you. Keep cool out there.